Now, Pope Francis has accepted the resignation of Chilean Bishop Juan Barros and two others accused of covering up sexual abuse perpetrated by the priest Fernando Karadima. One of Karadima's victims, Juan Carlos Cruz, said on Twitter, "This is a new beginning for the Catholic Church in Chile, and that he is excited for all of those who fought to see this day come." In May, 34 bishops of the Episcopal Conference of Chile offered to resign after a three-day meeting with the Pope.